I praise God for the wilderness, even when it's heavy and full of pain, because I know every season has a purpose. I praise God for the darkness, even when I feel lost in the emptiness, because this is where my faith is formed. I praise God for the valleys, even when fear and loneliness surround me, because He is with me always. I praise God for the hardships. I praise Him for the long days and long nights. I praise God for the tears. I praise Him for the storm. Out of the depths, I cry to You, O Lord. My lips will still praise You in the wilderness. I believe You are leading me to the promised land, out of slavery. I know that You give and that You take away. When You suffered, You put Your trust in the One who judges justly, so I will do the same. You said our light and momentary troubles are achieving us for Your eternal glory. Because You, Father, are committed to turning the bad into good. You are leading me through the vast and dreadful wilderness, and I will remember this forever. And thank You. Thank You for my wilderness.